Greetings of the day. Welcome back to Science Session. Today's topic is firefighting. Burning produce fire. It is useful as well as harmful. We make small fire in a gas stove to cook food. This is useful fire. When fire breaks out in a house, shop and factories, then the fire is harmful. It can cause loss of life and property. The process of extinguishing a fire is called firefighting. The firefighting operations work mainly on two principles. First, bringing down the temperature of the burning substances below their ignition temperature. Second is cutting off the air supply to the burning substances. Different types of fire extinguishers are used for different types of fires. Let us learn about them. First is water as a fire extinguisher. When fire brigade man throws strong stream of water on fire, it cools the combustible substance below its ignition temperature and prevents the fire from spreading. Water cannot be used to extinguish fires first in electrical wiring caused by an electrical short circuit. Second, caused by burning of oil or petrol. Second is carbon dioxide as a fire extinguisher. It is the best fire extinguisher for fires involving electrical devices and inflammable materials like petrol and kerosene. We get the supply of carbon dioxide to extinguish fires from fire extinguisher, where carbon dioxide is stored under high pressure. Once released from the cylinder, it expands in volume and cools down the burning substance. Third is foam type fire extinguisher. The solution of sodium bicarbonate and aluminium sulfate in separate sections mix when the extinguisher is inverted. The resulting foam mixture floats on the burning liquid and extinguishes fire.